cover this right hand, and with a long pair of pants, you don't know that there are two false legs and missing right hand fingers here.
The hardest thing is when people make assumptions and they just don't ask the question.
And once that environment's set up that you feel like, you know, you can take the next step, then you're just the same as everybody else.
Exactly.
You need to be a bit open and vulnerable, otherwise you just don't know what you're missing out about yourself.